I just love Rembrandt's light, okay? It's coming from inside the painting, coming out, coming forward. By the use of light, he lets the story unfold in real time, okay? It's phenomenal, you know, and it's all coming from inside. So that excites me. And nothing can do that like a painting can. You know, so I care about light as the driving, you know, the driver. And color actually gives you, you know, the sense of, you know, the drama or ometer. By the use of color, I'm cueing you to how much you have to worry. I can remember the first painting I ever made where I got light. You know, I don't know how I did it. You know, I just did it. And I felt like a Neanderthal woman who just discovered fire. I go, ooh. Right. And I would never, ever be able to not have light again. Well, you know, the problem with light is it's really bitchy. It's like, so that makes it, that makes it the woman's role kind of, you know, sexier, but it also makes it funny. The story is also supported by the use of light and color. I think that the light is of equal importance to me as the composition. The stories I like to tell them at the moment that the whole point of the story is taking place. The actual act, it's happening now, and you are present.
Tonight.
Yeah, yes, tonight.